Trivia nights are popular all over the city, but it takes a lot of work to have fun. It's even a job. Bethany Diamond has the story.
Okay,
Being able to have a beer on the job, that's pretty cool. For Andrew Evans, it's one of the many perks of being a comedian and a trivia host. And he's wanted to be a performer since he had a paper route as a kid.
I hated waking up in the morning to do it. I hated being out there in the snowstorms. I hated the rain. But one thing that I enjoyed was at 6 o'clock in the morning, there was a show called Laurel and Hardy. And Laurel and Hardy was on and it made waking up early. And I thought, wow, like comedy and humor can make your day better.
As a young adult, Evans left his home in Dartmouth to pursue his career in comedy. He started with open mic nights at bars and eventually got a half-hour TV show on the Comedy Network. Then he found a new outlet.
I always hated school, but I always loved learning. And so trivia was something I really, really, really liked. And everywhere I went to go play trivia, I thought, the trivia is good, but it could be better.
When Andrew first started hosting trivia, he only had one gig, but now he has 10. And he even has regulars that have been with him for a year or more.
Since Andrew's a comedian, he sort of takes our own insults and jokes and just throws them back at us. It makes it a little more fun than just it was just a boring host who ignored us.
He's very down to earth. It's a very authentic experience. And he doesn't just talk at you. He talks kind of with the room. So the room does develop kind of a sense of community over time.
He does bring a really good sense of community into the bar here. People come in every week for the last couple years at least.
These are people that come out for 3 years. I've developed relationships with these people. I make fun of them. They make fun of me. I give away a prize for the best insult of me.
This trivia night is just as much comedy as it is community. A few laughs with people you know. For The Signal, I'm Bethany Diamond.